Hi, I recently read this book, The Edge of Desire. It's a very interesting book talking about a journalist named Shruti Ranjan who was raped by a politically sheltered goon. What I liked about the book is even after, the entire trauma she went through, she did not give up. She joined politics to avenge her rape. And what I liked about the entire thing is I could relate to her characteristics, because a woman who doesn't give up, I mean, even I don't give up in my life. So, I mean, it's the best book someone could read, and the best pick. That's it. Thank you.